Klonoa is going to have to wait, because I found a new toy to play with. The ancestors of the Belmont family are doomed to confront the power of evil incarnate, Dracula. In 1917, a countess sought to revive the long-dead spirit of the vampire. Her name was Elizabeth Bartley. To revive him, she needed to travel all over Europe, enlisting help from all the powers of darkness. Two young vampire hunters set out to fulfill their destiny, push back the evil hordes, and drive the vampire back into his dark netherworld. I started it just to make sure it works, but I found a secret. You go to this and you set it to 10, and... That's not the right button. Okay, we'll get to that later. Just... start. Or not. Oh, two characters. John Morris and Eric Lacard. Weapon, Alcard Spear? Oh, I gotta be him. Sounds very Genesis-y. His hair's blonde and it was like blue when I picked him. Sprite. Yeah, it's green, blue. Okay. Oh, I can jump. I'm a dragoon. Just jump up the stairs. Just speed up. This is gonna be the first level of the first game. Oh, it's all those high things. Look. Oh, the spear's on fire. Mirrors kill everything, apparently. Oh, crap. Book's not there anymore. Stupid ghost. Not supposed to be there. Oh no. Oh, shortcut. On guard. Stupid skeleton. Get out of here! No! Oh, Got him. Yes. That was long for the first level. Sounds like Pikachu's gonna come flying at us. That Circle of the Moon song. Anyway, that's it for this video.